Greetings of peace and prosperity be with you all. Speaking at this moment is Reverend Monsignor Say Yulakap, Parish Priest of Our Lady of Grace Parish, Mabalacat City, Pampanga. It is indeed a grace-filled day where I am once again here to extend an important message to you. For the past 2 years, we have been supporting and working together to participate in the improvement of our church building. As of this year, 2021, my heart is filled with joy, as 8 paces have already been successfully completed. The page 1 includes the church bells. Page 2 includes the public restroom. Page 3 includes the retablo. Page 4 includes the rectory. Page 5 includes the sacristy. Page 6 includes the stained glass. Page 7 includes the church patio. And page 8 includes the church front door, which also serves as the jubilee door of the parish. Alongside these spaces is the enhancement of the Ministry of Social Communications. Its visible progress started from the usage of PowerPoint presentations, followed by the utilization of smartphones, then the use of video cameras during live streams through the VMix application. At present, the sense of fulfillment remains formidable as we are now taking a bigger step of utilizing PTZ cameras for our live streams. The developments that I have mentioned were made possible through the unified efforts of the Parish Pastoral Council, Parish Finance Council, sponsors, benefactors, friends and parishioners of Our Lady of Grace Parish. With that, I am heartwarmingly extending my gratitude to all of you. After 2 years of working together for the improvement of the parish, we are now on the 9th page, which includes the parish function hall. The function hall is an essential feature of the parish, since it is where we can hold important activities and cater meetings. However, as we move forward with its construction, it is important to note that there are certain finances needed to sustain its production. With this, allow me to humbly introduce and appeal on your kind hearts to help us in the Calam at Gracia raffle draw. The proceeds of the raffle are allotted for the construction of the function hall. I hope we can continue supporting and achieving the plans and dreams for Our Lady of Grace Parish. We hope that you would continue in supporting the parish by heeding to this request. Thank you, and may God bless you abundantly.